Let us be known in Paroloi.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Portuguese ambassador, the council reminds all citizens not to eat the fish from the city's canal.
I've many other items too to harmonize your entire look.
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And the ones I have, my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done.
Step away, Cafone!
You can't do anything quite the way!
I can see the way
out of the you!
Stop it!
I want no part of this!
Oh, no! No! How am I defeating you?
Leave me out of it, please!
Designer, me. Only in a high height of fashion. He's on display in my house.
Lots of another dead head.
Eccolo! There!
That hood! There!
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
Traditional remedies. Please, enter.
Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, and I'll see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here, and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Please, spare me! There he is! Not on the mic!
The city is gripped in terror, held captive by the horrid acts of one man. We must all work together to bring about his downfall. Let him be known. A handsome reward is on offer.
Pronto.
There he is! Fast!
You are this day.
There!
I will keep...
What are you doing?
There! On him!
Don't!
There! On him!
Another four.
I know that.
Raju, get him! There!
Stop! Citizen! Your city needs you now!
Over here!
Help us end his deadly reign!
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards, save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out, Ezio. We await word of your success.
Your little house of cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brother in Firenze.
Yes. And we all saw what could happen.
Enough.
Get the juice!
What
there!
Is it you want?
There!
Maestro has called the meeting. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to wait. Seta is a target.
No!
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cazzo, what if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail. I'll be right back. If Carlos
but you,
through,
you are not going anywhere!
Hide the job. Just until the meeting. Then we'll deal with the assassin. I must be working with Antonio. That means the attacks. No. I've worked too hard for this.
Afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity. Stability. Order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trovo alcuna gioia in questo. Ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go, tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.
Remember to visit Bertuccio's Fucina for all your blacksmithing, weapons, armor, locksmithing, and tableware needs. Serving the